Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, I'm into you, and this is Styx, Master of Shadows, and we're going into here. Oh, this was the exit the entire time. Oh, God. Deliverance. Bam, 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 bam. You got a purr in my mouth.
Almost there. I just got across this area, and I should be in the high security section. Damn it, what are they up to here? One thing's sure. It's best not to be on the wrong side of the bars when I find out.
Okay, high security section. The relic is in... high security section. Okay, so that's the next zone. We are here. Enter the high... steal the ball. Ball's condenser. Okay. Where would that be? Probably this thing? Where am I? This is a big groundish room, so I guess I'm in here, like up top. Okay. Maybe that's what that means. That's where I gotta go. So, drop down, go through this area to go into here to get what I'm guessing this is the ball condenser. Steal the balls! And mark our way through. Oh, shite. That does not sound happy. Says this is towards the objective. Okay, they're just
there's no sense to it. Why persist? Have they forgotten what happened at the creation of Akenash? Hundreds of dead? Workers like fools wandering the corridors. There's no sense to it. It's no...
okay. I hear bugs. Oh boy. Yep, fucking bugs. Okay. I think what I need to do is go into there. After I take this. Okay, it's saying whatever it is, it's right there. So. Oh no. Well, this is fun. And of course, the fucking bugs. Okay, I don't quite understand.
Someone there?
No. Feck off. Oh, I think you're a piece of shit, Tom. That's right, your name's Tom. I know what your name is. Something in the distance. Burning bodies for some reason. Oop, there's a coin. I am gone.
For crying out loud.
What?
Oop.
There's no way we can leave a box like that wandering around. I gotta find him. Creature is really quick.
Well,
next time, we won't
let us stay careful.
Whoops.
A monster! That one's mine! That was over there for crying out loud!
It was round.
Come on, you little rabbit, show yourself! Come on, you little shit, show yourself! Come out of there!
Oh, bullshit!
This one's for me.
I didn't even get a chance. Okay, well, fuck. That was a good run. Okay, so. What we want to do is we want to go under here. Can we just kill this guy?
You're already dead.
All right, let's go.
You know that.
Yeah.
No, I parried. I parried. Fuck you. Fucking game. Bullshit. I parried. Here. I don't know what. Whoa! What the fucking game. But seriously though, what am I looking for? A bomb? Nah, I hit that on accident. I was trying to hit F. And boop. Oh, bad luck.
Who goes there? Show yourself.
Who goes there? Fuck off. I kinda gone far. That was your fault. All you had to do was not look in my direction. Now what do? You look in my direction. I'm just fucking killing everybody. Fuck it! Oh boy. And Kerr dead. I'm just gonna bump the chair, of course. Yeah, I know my clone can, but what's over there is what I wanna know. Ooh, a potion. I need that. Anything else of use? There's nothing else. I only had to do that to one, but fuck those guys. Okay. Do 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 crap. And you're dead. Was I supposed to grab something, maybe? Because it's like, okay, here it is. Going on up. And then, right here. I can't do anything here. Thanks, lag. Man, let's just kill you. Because I don't like you at all. And boom. What? I don't know why, but it is funny. It's not the map. Okay. Alright, so here's that one room where they were doing those experiments, right? Okay, so then boop. and boop. But that doesn't go anywhere. Well, let's go back really quick. Okay, cuz. Stop that! Okay, there's that? Yeah. So, I do this. Can come over here. Guy's got a coin. Okay, he's just standing there. Just the smell of mold, paper, and rats. That's what they want you to think. Okay. Let's do a quick save. Come down here. And just yoink. And go back up. Besides, we're not getting through there without our clone. Looks like there's some more amber or a potion or something. Which we'll probably get at. Or not? Okay, hold on. Oh boy. Oh, well, there's the coin. Go yoink. And then we'll take this, take a swig. Once they come by, we'll jump down, go over, and grab the vial of amber, and go back up, and find another way back down, because... Oh boy, that was close. Yoink. Down there's the hard part. Seeing a lever.
I joined the Inquisition about a month ago. What about you?
Me? It's 6 months since the beginning. Best decision of my life. Brother Aaron at least knows what he wants.
Okay. Well, that's not gonna work because there's no way through there. Good job! Okay. Let's not get angry. Just go back this way. Okay, back to the room of death. We're getting to that point where we need to shift back over. Wait, hold on. All right. Well, we're going this way, right? And then because I'm guessing, because now we're in this room, right? Because there's a little, there's a little alcove right there. So we're in this room. So according to the map, there should be, like, something going. Okay, could you, there we go. Something going that way. But there isn't. Because it's probably further down, isn't it? Fuck me. Alright, well, I've been me, you've been you, this has been Styx, Master of Shadows, and we'll pick it back up in a moment. Later!